It is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, let us put up a chair, and the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Find the natural love, the luxury, and peace of our doors. So to you, the master, while we all need to serve, try the grace of individuals who don't believe we ask the mission. They can sing, they can dance, but to all this, this is prayer, and a dinner here is never second best. Come on and hold your men, you take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest. Be my blue cheese to play. I am put on the convey. Good prepare and serve with flair. You're the very cabaret. You're alone and you're scared. But the band was all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining. While the blackware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks. With my fellow candlesticks.
Put the call in person, take a look at this.
Come on and lift your glass. You've got your own free pass. To be our guest.
If you're stressed, it's fine dining we suggest.
Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
Life is so unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were useful. Suddenly, those good old days are gone. 10 years we've been rusting, needing so much more than dusting, needing exercise, a chance to lose our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle. Flappy, fat and lazy, you walked in and oops a daisy.
Thank you, Richard.